As a trans woman today, we're really not expected to live very long. And we're also shown how disposable we are to society, family, and friends.
A lot of times, one believes that when society doesn't embrace you, that there's something wrong with you.
I've been facing a lot of difficult times with friends, family. Nothing has changed. I've only just put on a wig, but I'm still that same person that I was they met years ago.
I was removed from my home due to my parents of non-accepting. That obstacle was really tough to get over.
This journey has been a very different experience for me because of having to grow up in a very religious background and being told that you were going to go to hell for believing and living like you wanted to live. My message to other girls, whether you be black, white, Chinese, orange, or purple, believe in yourself. Don't let anyone stop you. Don't let religion stop you. Don't let your family stop you. Don't let your friends stop you.
It's my life, regardless of what my family think. It's my life, and some things I had to let go just so I can just live my life.
Be brave. You're never alone.
Always know that there are people out there who are willing to help you and show you a better direction.
My transition and my gender identity issues, I educated myself with my health. Because one thing that I do understand is that knowledge is the cure for ignorance.
Please show up for black trans women, show up for black trans people because they deserve all the things that they ask for. They deserve to be seen and deserve to be visible.